You tell him? Man, tell him. Look, you can tell him whatever you gotta tell him. I can't do it. I gotta get ready for this double up tour. Yeah. All right, let me know.
No. You don't understand. There's no way possible I'd be able to do it. I have the fragrance launch in New York. I have to be in Cleveland. And not to mention the album comes out in November. There's no way possible. All right. Well, just get back to me. Let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure.
All right, bye.
Say angel tattoo on her ankle. She's making pesos right at 313 Street, 917 Street. And I call her TT.
Wait a minute, hold on, dog. Do she got a kid?
Yep.
Plus some Waffle House.
Yep.
Do she got a booty up on the left side of her mouth?
Hey.
Went to Georgia Tech.
Yep.
Works for TBS.
Yep.
And I can't believe this shit.
Damn. Tell me what's wrong, dog. What the hell you telling about? I'm your homie, so just say what's on your mind.
Man, I didn't know that you were talking about her.
So, man, you telling me you know
who I know like a path to know his worth.
We're messing with the same girl.
Same girl.
I could the love of my life and my potential wife be the same girl.
Same girl. And I can't believe that we've been messing with her.
Same girl.
I thought she was so.
She's been doubling up with us. You, hey, man, we've been messing with the same girl.
See, I met her at this party in Atlanta.
I met her at this party in Chicago.
She came right up to me, giving me conversation. I said, do you got a man? She said, no, with no hesitation.
Well, it must be a music thing. She said the same to me. And the party all in her face while I'm laughing in my.
She whispered, Mike, you said, can you take me home?
And she was in the shower singing that same song.
Is that true?
And I thought it was true confessions. And she said,
I love you. And I thought her body was calling when she said,
I want you.
Like I even got some pictures on my phone.
And there that she is with some boy sharks on. We're messing with the same girl.
Same girl.
She's the apple of my eye. Yeah. And my potential wife.
Said she got me on her ringtone.
Are you talking about the pink phone?
The blue one.
And she told me that was turned on.
It's obvious that she been playing us.
Us constantly, she's been lying to us.
Don't like the way that she been going about it. Cause what you think that we should do about it?
Call her up at her home, she won't know I'm on the phone.
Yeah, man, that's the thing.
Won't be about the boss, that's true. Man, just like telling me that with you.